severe weather, excessive heat watch. These conditions are expected to last by 11 a.m. Monday, June 17th, National Weather Service.